Now, I'm going to talk about mutations. That topic is a part of collapse of Darwin's theory. Let me explain that. Mutations are genetic disorders that occur in the DNA, in a random and unconscious manner. Like all accidents, they cause harm and destruction. I mean, it damages DNA. DNA is a data bank of a cell that keeps all information for the cell's life cycle. Therefore, DNA has a very complex structure, and random effects can only damage it. The changes affected by mutations can only be like those experienced by people in Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Chernobyl, that is dead, disabled and freaks of nature. Mutations are distortions taking place in the genes of organisms through external effects such as radiation. Evolutionists claim that these distortions cause organisms to evolve. However, scientific findings reject this claim because all observable efficient mutations cause only harm to living things. All mutations that take place in humans result in mental or in physical deformities such as albinism, mongolism, dimorphism, or diseases such as cancer. Another reason why it is impossible for mutations cause living things to evolve is that mutations do not add any new genetic information to an organism. Mutations cause existing genetic information to be randomly reshuffled, similar to playing cards. In other words, no new genetic information is introduced by mutations. Evolutionary theory, however, asserts that the genetic information of living things increases over time. For example, while a very simple structure bacterium comprises 2,000 different types of proteins, a human's organism has 100 types of proteins. Exactly, 98,000 new proteins have to be discovered for a bacterium to evolve into a human being. It is by no means possible for these protein structures to be produced by mutations, because mutations cannot add anything to a DNA chain. For decades, evolutionists carried out mutations experiments on fruit flies because they reproduce very rapidly and can be easily mutated. These creatures were mutated millions of times in all possible ways. However, not even one beneficial mutation has been observed. Researcher Michael Pittman comments on the failure of the experiments carried out on the fruit flies. Morgan, Goldschmidt, Müller, and other geneticists have subjected generations of fruit flies to extreme conditions of heat, cold, light, dark, and treatment by chemicals and radiation. All sorts of mutations, practically all trivial or positively deleterious, have been produced. Man-made evolution? Not really. Few of the genetic monsters could have survived outside the bottles they were bred in. In practice, mutants die, are sterile, or tend to revert to the wild type. Evolutionary theory is a theory that fails at the very first step. Evolutionists do not have even a single piece of evidence to verify their story. The reason is that evolutionists are unable to explain even the formation of a single protein. Neither the laws of probability nor the laws of chemistry offer any chance for the accidental of life. Well, the reality is clear and evident. All life is a product of a perfect design and superior creation. This in turn provides concrete evidence for the existence of creature, the possessor of infinite power, knowledge, and intelligence. That creator is God, Allah, the Lord of the heavens and of the earth, and of all that is between them. He is the Allah, the creator, the involver, the best over all forms. To him belongs the most beautiful names, whatever is in the heavens and on the earth. Doth declare his praises and the glory. He is the exalted in mind, the wise.